Hey YouTube, this is Danny again, and I wanted to show you guys some of the things that I've been working on. I have a new website. I actually have a webpage on Facebook. It's called Danny Marie's Creations. So you can go on there, and I'll post up anytime I make new things. I'll just post them right onto my Facebook page now. So I'm going to show you guys some bangles that I've been making. And I pretty much use resin cast to make the basic bangle, and then I used yarn to wrap around. So here's some of the ones that I've made, and I'm wearing a set now. So I'm selling them in sets of threes. It's like, this is one set here, pretty yellow set. Has some yellow, one solid yellow, and then two that have this pretty, like, almost looks like a floral pattern. Shades of like yellows and oranges and like greenish colors. But I'll have pictures at the end so you guys can get a better look at all of these, because it's kind of hard to see in the light. And then a set of some pretty brown shades. You can see here, again, they're all wrapped with yarn. This is like a cream color. It's kind of hard to tell. This cream. And then this has like different shades of brown. And then another one that has like gold tones. So you can wear them all together as a set, because they're like sets of threes. Or you can just wear them individually if you choose to do that instead. And then the set that I'm wearing now, it's a fun little pink and purple set. So it has like this fun bangle that has like different shades of pinks and purples, and it's kind of fun and fluffy a little bit. And then the middle one is made up of pink, purple, and silver sequins. And then the last one is purple yarn and silver sequins. And then two other pairs. Another like pink and purple set. This is just a pink, kind of hard to see the pink in the light, purple, and then the fun pink and purple combo. And then a nice navy blue and dark blue set here. And then I also have some fun bangles, some fun feather bangles. These ones I really like. So just to do something a little different. You don't really see too many bangles made from feathers, but I thought these were cute and different. And then I have a pair of earrings to match two of the pair. So here's one pair. And then the earrings to match are these nice little fun ones. Small earrings, has like three connected together. Nice and small, nothing too crazy that matches that. And then this bangle. This one's a little chunkier. So, you know, it's a little harder to get on your wrists if you have like, you know, fatter hands or a thicker wrist. So like for me, I can put it on, but it's a little tight. It's just a little thicker. And then it has the fun earrings to match. And those are on my site. And then this fun one here, pretty browns and orange. I don't really have earrings that match these ones, but I do have these fun earrings that could go with them. Here we go. And then I wanted to show you my little sweetheart sets. You know, the little sweetheart candies that you used to eat, you know, eat on Valentine's, little, has little messages on them. I have some little fun earrings that I made from some things I found at a craft store. So these ones say kiss me, and they're little stud earrings, and it has a necklace to match. Now the necklace can be, I can string it with either silver chain, pink chain, I have purple chain, or it can be, or I have different color ribbon also. So nice little kiss me necklace and earrings to match. And then I have another one that say love you. Again, these ones are purple with the red letters, purple studs, and with the necklace. And this one I have purple chain on here, but again, I could do the silver chain if you wanted instead. Here's the back, here's the front. I love you, really cute with the earrings. And then the last pair is actually earrings and a ring. So these ones say true love. These would be cute for Valentine's. True love, and then the ring to match. And the ring is adjustable. I wear like a size 7 and it fits pretty good, but you can adjust it if your fingers are a little bit bigger, that it'll fit. And then have my hoops that I've been making with the fun mesh beads. So here's a pair I'm wearing now. I don't have too many of them right now, but I'm working on making more. And then this fun pair that's tangled up in my wire right now. Here we go. Nice for the winter and the fall. I think these colors are nice for the winter and the fall. Very cute. And then my other pair disappeared. These are fun, maybe for the spring. It's gold hoops with the pinks and the blues. These are for a friend that asked me to make her a pair. I have these fun ones too with some other mesh beads. Got metal and silver and black. Fun. They're not too heavy and they're cute. And then my rings. Last but not least, I'll just show you some of my rings. I have some rings that I made out of clay here, little flower rings. And all these are adjustable. All my rings have an adjustable band on them. And then I made some bottle cap rings. There's a Hello Kitty in the middle there, and then some fun like animal prints. And then this fun one, little heart with feathers inside of it. It's really cool. All these are handmade. Some wire wrapped ones made out of buttons and beads and some fun things. So some of these are listed on my site. And again, if they're not, then you can always just message me and I can put them on the list, because I can't list too many at once. But I just want to give you guys a little update about what I've been doing. So leave me some comments. Let me know what you think of my jewelry and check out my page and like it if you can. And you can get the updates whenever I come up with some new things. Thanks, guys. Bye. Boy.
Dedicated to the one I love, yeah. Still love the way he talk, still love the way I sing, still love the way he rock them black diamonds in that chain. Still love up on each other, ain't a damn thing changed. My girls can tell me nothing, I'm gone in the brain. I'm all up under him like it's cold winter time. All up in the kitchen in my heels, dinner time. Do whatever that it takes, he got a winner's mind. Give it all to him, meet him at the finish line. Me in my booth, booth, riding. All up in that black with his chick right beside him. Ladies, if you love your man, show him you the flyest. Grind up on it, girl, show him how you ride it. Me in my booth, booth, riding. All up in that black with his chick right beside him. Ladies, if you love your man, show him you the flyest. Grind up on it, girl, show him how you ride it. Oh.